And across the bay, South Baldwin Regional Medical Center moving forward with day two of vaccinations. That's after getting 975 doses from Pfizer yesterday. Currently, healthcare workers and EMS personnel will receive the first distribution of the vaccine.